Whether you're in for the game, the halftime, or even the commercials, you may be thinking really hard about getting one of those widescreen, high-definition TV sets to watch this Sunday.
Tonight, Call 3 problem solver Lindsay Paolo looks at what TV stores are offering to get you to buy a new one.
Forget the pizza and beer. It's all about the picture. 3.9 million people are hitting the stores this week looking for a new television before Sunday's kickoff.
Every year the Super Bowl is huge, so every year our increase of television sales go up every year around, you know, the Super Bowl season.
The National Retail Federation says TVs are a top buy for Super Bowl Sunday. Sales are up 50% from last year. Retailers like Best Buy are ready.
We're giving away NFL footballs with every 50-inch TV. We are also guaranteeing delivery with basic install before Super Bowl Sunday. And also, we're giving away 3 Blu-ray movies with every 1080p TV this year.
Those incentives, along with the big price drops in the past year, are the main reason why the National Retail Federation says people are headed to the stores.
I think it's going to get busier in the next couple of days. Crunch time is coming on.
Definitely high definition. I've seen it on some friends' TVs, and it's nothing like it.
So what TV is right for you? Experts say if you're in it for sports, plasma and most LCDs will offer you a better picture than a rear projection.
Prior years before, you know, everyone's comfortable with 27-inch or 32-inch TVs. Now with the implication of home theater and surround sound, you want to get the big picture along with the big sound. So I think that's the reason why the increase in sales of TVs this year.
As for which team shoppers were hoping to see win on their new big screens?
Neither. My team's not in it this year. So I'm just going to watch it. I'm going to be a fan this year.
Cowboys fan, so kind of hard to go for the Giants.
In Sacramento, Lindsay Paolo, KCRA 3 reports.
Meantime, you've probably seen a lot of informational spots about the switch to digital TV. If you find them confusing, you are certainly not alone. Starting February 18th of next year, TV stations will turn off their analog signals and broadcast only in digital. A recent survey found that of those who were aware of that transition, 58% believe that all televisions will need a converter box to receive any signals. That's not true. Only those with antennas will need a converter box. Cable or satellite customers will not be affected. The survey also found that 73% were unaware that the government's offering coupons of up to $40 to help pay for that converter box. With that in mind, the Call 3 Problem Solvers will be launching a series of reports next week on the digital conversion to answer all of your questions.